Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on clearing your Instagram cache on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Select General, then select iPhone Storage. Scroll down and find Instagram in your list of apps, and then select it. On Android, you are able to simply delete the cache and app data for an app. On iPhone, you have to delete an app to clear its cache. Once you have deleted it, you can install it again from the App Store, and its cache will be empty. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.